people.
Mm-hmm. Well, here we have Ms. Willow Tate. She is escorted by Detective Harrison Chase.
Hello. Detective, rumor has it that you're performing again. Any hints?
You'll just have to wait and see.
Come on. Well, you must know.
Oh, no, he's like a vault, this guy. And believe me, I've tried to get it out of him.
How? Okay. Well, we will just have to be patient. Enjoy your night.
Thank you.
Well, she's adorable, don't you think?
Okay, I have the greatest idea.
Which is?
The next time I visit your class, because of course you're gonna ask me back, I'm definitely gonna bring Thor, but I think it'd be really cool to deputize all the kids this time. They'll love it.
Yeah, actually.
No? Is that a stupid idea?
No, it's a great idea. It's just, you'll have to do it with someone else's class because I've been fired.
What?
Yeah, I get to finish out the year and then I'm done at PC Elementary.
Willow, when did this happen?
Yesterday, Principal Schultz broke the news.
Oh my gosh, I am so sorry.
Yeah, me too.
Is this because of the whole Charlotte Cassadine thing?
Look, I don't agree with a lot of the choices Nina and Valentin made for their daughter, but the truth is, I could have handled it better too.
Okay, let's focus on the upside then.
Sure.
There are a lot of private schools in town, schools that would jump at the chance to hire you. Sometimes things that seem like the worst actually turn out to be the best.
Things certainly worked out for the best the night I met you.
Oh, this is nice champagne. I mean, it's no vintage of love, but it'll get me through the evening.
Willow? You okay?
Ooh.
Hey, look at me. You are safe, okay?